We met on the sidewalks of New York, of Washington, rather. I can't recall just how we knew where to meet, but he was with his son, Ola, who had gone with him to Los Alamos. And he told me about his meeting with Roosevelt. "How can such a man as I," he said, "talk to the leader of the greatest nation in the world at the time of the greatest war in the history of the world?" But he said, "I simply put it to him as man to man, how could we deal with this problem of nuclear weapons except through openness?" And Roosevelt was evidently much affected by that, because at the time of his death, he was writing his speech, which he never got to deliver, in which he was proposing exactly the concept of an open world as stated by Benjamin Franklin, where a man could travel anywhere as if in his own home country.